Johannes Torpe, born January 5, 1973 in Skanderborg, Denmark, is a Danish designer, musician, producer, and former creative director of Bang Olufsen, 2011 to 2015. Currently, he is the CEO and creative director of the design company Johannes Torpe Studios based in Copenhagen, Denmark. In 2000, Torpe and his half-brother, musician, and DJ Reilly Kölsch, known as Rune RK, formed the music production duo Artificial Funk. In 2004, the brothers received the Danish Music Awards for the instrumental house song Calabria. Torpe and Kölsch released a remix of the song featuring Danish reggae singer Natasja Saad under the name Enur in 2007. Calabria 2007 entered the music charts in many countries and reached number one on the Billboard Hot Dance Airplay chart. As a designer, Torpe works within the fields of interior design, product design, industrial design, and architecture. He has worked with a number of international companies such as Roberto Cavalli, Dolce Gabbana, and Skype. In 2017, Torpe ventured into architecture, releasing his first project, a hotel and spa facility in Iceland. NASA Nightclub, Copenhagen, Denmark, 1997. Supergeil, Copenhagen, Denmark, 2001. More Sofa by HAY, 2007. Subuk, Beijing, China, 2008. South Beauty Group, Taipei, Taiwan, 2012. Space Enabler for Hayworth, USA, 2011. Bang & Olufsen Global Retail Store Concept, 2013. Paleo Primal Gastronomy, Copenhagen, Denmark, 2015. Nike Office Brand Installations, Beijing, China, 2015. 2018, MIPIM/Architectural Review Future Project Awards, the Red Mountain Resort received a commendation in the Retail and Leisure category. 2012, Restaurant and Bar Design Awards, South Beauty Taipei was nominated in the category Best International Restaurant. 2007, Danish Design Award, for the Sofa More, designed together with Rune Reilly Kölsch and produced by Hate. 2004, Danish Music Award for Calabria. == References